Hey guys, Thunder One here with City Skylines. This is going to be a brand new series on the channel. And we're going to be using a new map that I found on Steam Workshop called Owl's Merchant Bay. And instead of Springwood, we're going to name this Shiloh Valley. Alrighty, so we got Mediterranean on. So this is going to be a brand new series. Let's get started. Alrighty, well, yes, hello. Close you down. Okay, so here's a starting square. I do have the 81 tiles map, so I can unlock everything on around here, but I do not like playing with the milestones unlocked just because I like to progress, so I'm going to try not to use that until the last possible moment. Just, you know, try to play kind of by the rules. I do have a lot of mods, but we're not going to talk about those. So first thing we gotta do is we gotta just do this, and then we can do that, okay, and I'll pause, let's check the wind, what do we got? Okay, so a lot of wind down here, let's see if we can get any eight, oh, there's an eight, right there, okay, let's branch this up, one more, there we go. Okay, so I'm thinking, get some sewage, let's go eco. Let's try to be eco-friendly here. Pumps in, let's take this out, connect these up, and there we go. Okay, so I'm thinking, start some industrial right down here, right over here. Do a small town here and maybe another one right up here. Be a nice place for it. And I do want, there's a lot of forestry over here, so I want to utilize that, but I don't think I can get that for a while. I think it's 900 people. Okay, so that shouldn't be, that's pretty quick. All right, so this roundabout's got to go. I personally hate roundabouts. Deep passion. I just do. But okay, so we're gonna go up here. Let's go 168. Now does that go straight across? Oh yes it does. Look at that. Okay, now let's get, oh it doesn't go that far? The heck? Okay, well we can do it that way. Let's turn around. I don't know if I want that there. No, we're gonna need that because it comes out here and around. Yeah. Okay. What means is that? Oh, that's just a one way? So we need to upgrade that. Where's the four way? Here. Let's go under. There we go. Might have to do six lanes later, but right now that should be okay. So this is gonna be one road here. This is gonna have to be a four-way. So it's a four-way. And let's go up just a little bit. No, let's keep this here. Eventually I'm gonna wanna have a bridge. Yes, eventually there's going to be a bridge there. And I don't want to have traffic too much on this. Let's go here. Let's bridge that out. Straight over to the smaller roads. Where's my small road? Here we go. This might be a grid to start out with. Yeah, might have a little grid here. Over. I want to do that. That'll be fine right there. Okay, so let's get some piping in. So we got this. So, let's maybe start here. Straight up. Okay, now we're gonna do our city. Now we need to do a little bit of our city. Which is the four. Alrighty, let's. That should be enough. And so, so I want you to just kind of like a little lakefront here. Make this little lake some nice little shorefront properties, wrapping all the way around the lake. It's the main goal here. First, I don't think how much money I got left. 29,000. So we gotta. So we're gonna have to do these. Nope, I don't want those. Let's try to get. Oh no, let's keep the rocks. Let's keep those rocks. They look nice. 135. Where's the 35 angle? Okay. I don't want to zone on here, but. There we go. Let's kind of keep it. No, that worked. There we go. So we got some water. Let's fill that up. There, ooh, for right now. Let's move that just a little bit. There we go. Okay, so let's start zoning. Let's just do some right here. A little bit in there. There we go. Let's try to stay off that main road. Bit. Actually, I don't want to do that. Ooh, I'm gonna mess it all up. There we go. I don't think that'll fill in there if I went like that, but that's okay. So let's get these guys coming in. Do want some commercial right here for starters. And then we gotta do the electricity. Electricity. Yep. Okay, let's clean this up later. Okay, everything good. Everything's good. Now, let's get some industrial here. Actually, wait. Should probably start that up here. Couple of industrial zones there. Guys want to build any town. Any town now. And there. Okay, so there's our beautiful little start to our city. Oh, wish I had districts. Can start naming this, but I can't. Yeah. Okay, let's start filling in some more. Let's see if we can get some growth going here. So while we do that, I can fiddle around with this. We want to go all the way around first. I think. Yeah, let's definitely start going all the way around. We can go just a little bit farther here. Like an inch. Like an inch. There we go. Alright. Curve that around. Ooh, that might be a little. Don't want to touch this, or maybe I do. Maybe I do. I don't know. I'm so confused. Looks a little silly. Let's do it this way. There we go. Let's smooth you out a little bit. There we go. Okay. I'm coming with the people. I'm coming. This we can just fill in. fast as we can. Don't get too close. That should be fine. There. I don't want to make this, because this is going to eventually be a highway system. So I don't want to get them too close to that, because they don't like absolutely next to a highway. It's just not fun for anybody. But let's start zoning. And let's pass this here. Ah, let's make some big houses there. I don't think those are going to zone. But these all should. Okay. Let's get the little painter tool. I'm destroying these trees, which kind of makes me feel bad, but that's okay. They'll go regrow. They'll regrow. There we go. Okay, there's some houses. There we go. Look at those beautiful houses. Oh, I'm out of water. I'm out of electricity, man. Ooh, let's get another wind turbine. There's another 8. Can I get an 8? No. Damn. Might have to invest in that. Is that 40? That is a little better. Should be good for now. And also do this. And we can drop this all down to 50. Should be able to, right? Yeah. Sewage, maybe not. Should be good. Recycling center, though. You'd think this would have less pollution. Put that there. Yeah, you're good. Maybe we bump this up a little bit more. There we go. Let's bump that up just a little bit more, just to be safe. Okay, carb strikes are in. Let's get some. One more commercial. There. Garbage trucks should be rolling. Oh yeah, there's a bunch of them. This road. Eventually this is going to be a bridge. This is going to be highways as well. So let's stop there. Yeah, let's stop there for now. Get some you, and some of you. This is going to finish off commercial right here. Okay, put you there. Might as well fill it in. Let's make some little one-stop shops here. Let's go two. So two there. Okay, let's continue around the lake. Bridge, I kind of want a bridge. There's a nice little bridge. I don't know, that's way too close. Is there anything need done there? Okay, that'll be good. Let's keep that for now. Water. Everybody give it water. Let's come up to here. There we go. Everybody's happy on water. Do we need a water power? 60,000? That's not bad. Water pump station, we should be fine for now. You are gonna need another one of these, which is unfortunate. $6,000. Okay, might be waiting for some money here. I know people. I'm coming. Worthy Village. Alrighty, that's where you want to be. Wait. I want to keep the rocks. Those rocks look cool. Yeah, I want to keep the rocks. I like the rocks. Okay. Let's just go... Let's stop right there. Let's give it a boost up. I think we might have to milk. We could get one more in here. Let's get one more. Let's drop a clinic. Where do I want to put a clinic? Beach? On a beach? Oh. Cannot build on water. Okay, well, you're gonna build there then. That'll work. Fire department and police academy. Station. Academy. What am I talking about? Don't need education yet. Ooh, what is that? Community school. Small and safe community school allows children to get education and grow into educated adults. An alternative to elementary school. So, you mean public school? I'm gonna go with public school. Yeah, I got a few of these I want to use, but not right now. We don't need education. Education's not important right now. Firehouse, that's kind of important. I don't know where. So they're going to need fire protection. You're going to need fire protection. Do I throw it right here? I could. Really could, but I don't want to. This might be the best place to put it, right here. Is that gonna reach? Oh, barely. Barely reach over there. Police station should be good. In the police station. Oh, sewage treatment. Let's bump this back up. 100. There we go. We do have some commercial demand, but I think this should suffice. They'll just get their trucks out and everything else going a little bit better. We do have policies, though, and I really want to start. I'm going to name this little town here. Let's just engulf it. Don't know how much I want to go up in here, but you're gonna call this. Oh, good. Look at that. Oh, good. Yay. Wish I could move that a little bit more, but I can't. I guess we go. Nope. I want to trim it down a little bit. Make it look pretty. Don't really need it on the high main road. I guess that's an easier way to do it. You do that. What are you doing? Now, I don't want to get them involved in Oakwood. Maybe. I want it. The next series, next video we're going to do is we're going to go make another little city over here and expand. It's a little industrial. A little forestry up north there. I might let this run a little bit. Get some more police stands, but yeah, no. Until then, guys, see you guys in the next episode.